There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, what are effective ways and methods to study for an exam? If you are doing this the night before, I may not have a good answers. Some scientific facts that can help: chew gum, write it in a paper with blue ink, hear some binaural sounds with some classical music, helps me a lot. There's an app called Relax Sam, really great for it. Even better than classical music, you can actually select the sounds that can help you walk when you are reading. If you read it 7 times, you are more likely to remember everything. All this are some scientific tricks. However, if you don't want to have this problem and become a learning machine, I would suggest a course on Udemy called Superlearner. I took it, the best decision in my life. Basically, it teaches you how to remember things easily and read between 1,000 to 1,200 words per minute. You'll learn a lot about remembering numbers, names, lists, complete courses and books, etc. It'll help you because once you know this, you won't have to worry for an exam, ever. Also, I use it to mock teachers I don't like. Hope I helped. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.